and what you believe in. This aspect of your personal brand is also related to your character. What you truly believe in, anchor yourself on, and allow yourself to be controlled by will find its way into your character, actions, and your words. If you think about somebody, for example, who is very greedy for money, like ang anchor and faith niya talaga is in money, money, money. Do certain people come to mind? What is it about their character that stands out? Maybe you can do this little exercise. If you observe people, try to take a look at their faith and beliefs and see how that kind of molds into their character and views in life.